Open your previous work. And make a frame for AFRIG sheet width 297 and 420 millimeters. Select rectangle tool. And make some dimensions 420, then press enter and type another side and press enter. Select it, change layer to paper frame. Make another title from these sizes from previous our work. Select rectangle tool, hold on down right corner, press and type dimensions -185, press tabulate from keyboard and 55 millimeters, press enter, change layer to paper frame and switch to paper frame this rectangle. Choose line, hold in this intersection upper and type 5 millimeters. In this work we can use multiple copy to copy this line. So choose command copy activated and select necessary lines, then press enter key from keyboard. Specify by base point of copying. In this way choose this intersection and press left mouse key. And then choose to switch array mode and enter number of attempts to array. For example, 20 copies. Then press enter. Then specify type 5 millimeters. To make copy. I make this by wrong direction, so press undo key and copy one more time. And deactivate intersection and midpoint object snap. press 5 millimeters, then press escape key. Select and delete unnecessary. Then make some horizontal elements. Activate endpoint and intersection object snap. Choose line. Select horizontal with offset 15. Select new line and make this offset 25 millimeters line. Make vertical lines by offset 50. Make another line by offset 70. Use trim command. Select this border, press enter, and delete these elements. Make another trim command. Select this line, press enter, and delete unnecessary part of the line. Vertical lines with offset, horizontal line with offset 5 millimeters. Use trim line. Make stroke with polyline width from begin 1, from end 1 millimeters. строк outer border and make this line. And finally, select title and make block. Use command create new block. And type title block. Specify base point by pick point and choose right down corner. And press OK. So when we make new format, for example, one more A4 format. Copy this block and insert new block. Choose title and just select base point of insertion in this object. Save this walk. So I have mistaken when I draw this block. I forget the some vertical lines from left side of this block. So we can edit this block by using edit key. Switch, select this title block to edit and press OK. So make some another lines to edit this block. Switch to home tab and make necessary lines in our drawing. Then use block editor tab to save this block and close block editor. And save file. And continue our work next time. Thank you for watching.